Good morning. Today is March 18, 2020, day after St. Patrick's Day. Excuse me. Our St. Patrick's Day didn't go quite the way we usually plan it. That usually day is full of mischief and mayhem in my house. It's the one day I let the pranks fly as long as it doesn't harm anyone or anything. But we're kind of dealing with something a little bit different in our home. Our little dog, Teddy Bear, is almost 17 years old, and in the car, it's going to fall down, just deal with it. But our little dog, Teddy Bear, is nearly 17 years old, and he, unfortunately, has reached the end of his life, and tomorrow we have to take him to the vet, because he can no longer... He's not even here anymore. He can't hold himself up. He's been incontinent for over a month. He's just so... Unfortunately, we're having to say goodbye to him, and it is not making for a very good week, and we're going to miss him really bad. But this morning, because I don't want to get all sad, this morning I am off to the arena. My daughter called, and she came and spent part of the day with me yesterday. We organized and got all of her school stuff sorted. I still have one more phone call I got to deal with today regarding her school. And she calls this morning and she's like, "Mom, you want to come to practice with me?" Because she's, as you recall, she's an ice skater. And I said, "Well, I would love to go to practice with you. What time?" She said, "Well, you got to be there by 11:30. So, okay. And she goes, "Mom, could you be the DJ for me?" I said, "I knew you had an ulterior motive." Kind of love daughters, right? She's like, "Mom, I want to see you, but by the way, you can sit and hit buttons for me while I dance on ice." So that's all right. It'll give me a chance to hang with her. I've been wanting to see these new routines anyway. She's going to be competing in April 8th, 9, 10, and 11. I hope that's right or I'm in trouble. So she's going to get to compete, but we're on our way to the arena. I'll include some clips of her and doing her practice. Per usual, I will film the competition because, well, she's really good. She really is really good. Her last competition, she took home 4 gold medals, and considering she only did 4 events, that was a pretty good day. So this year, she got a little behind because she broke her ankle. So she missed a lot of ice time, but you know, it's okay. She'll make it up. Not a big deal. But anyway, I am on my way to the arena, and then I look at my... I looked at my gas tank and realized I had better stop and get some gas, or I'm not going to make it home from the arena. So I'm going to stop and get some gas. Luckily, this little car gets 38 miles to the gallon. It's a hybrid. It's pretty awesome. It's my grandpa's car, and he's got it on loan to me, but he offered to sell it to me, and I just think that's a great idea. I had a job interview yesterday, and so we'll see. It's for a behavioral... Guys, I'm sorry. My brain is blanking out. The job is for behavioral health. Working with parents to help their children with behavioral issues and home structural issues, creating routines, just making the family living environment a little better all the way around. So I don't know if I'm going to get the job or not. I interviewed for it. Clearly, I'm not the only person qualified to do that job, but I guess we'll see. We'll see. And if not, I'll look for something different. I'm really not in a huge hurry, but I want to take the job that God wants me to have, because if you have the right job, you're more likely to stay in it longer, and for me, that's important. So, anyway, off I go. One serious kick butt skating champ coming up. So we're gonna watch her do some pretty amazing things.
She's gonna fall on my face.
She's not gonna fall on her face. Ready? Go.
Oh
You're unable to hear the music because she has it plugged into her head. Because there's other people on the ice and they can't blast it over the intercom just now. During a competition, it goes over the loudspeakers. And just for the record, this is a practice run, not a performance run, so it's not going to be perfect. But that's not bad for a kid who just broke her ankle and got out of the cast a couple weeks ago. Like, actually, it was a brace. Done at the ice arena. I'm gonna go hang with Jen. They do this cool thing where they put together goodie bags. See, I can't talk today. We're just gonna ignore Tina today. And so we're gonna go see if we can get different companies and places to donate to the goodie bags for the competition for the girls. And basically they have stuff in them that are like, you know, things that the skaters will use during the competition. Junk food is always a bonus. Hairpins are an even bigger bonus because, oh Lord, you should not to see how many hairpins get gone through. So Jen had kind of a rough day on the ice, but as you will have seen, she did some pretty cool stuff, and I didn't know she could spin like that. Was that not the most epic thing ever? So we're gonna go and see if we can get some donations, and then we're gonna, well, I don't know what we're gonna do after that, but at some point I have to go home today. So we just got done picking up all the stuff for the donations, and there was boxes upon boxes, so we took it back to the arena, got it dropped off. I got a cool new U.S. Army water bottle deal, we got it all done, and she has to do a little bit of shopping to put the goodie bags. Some people just donated cash and said, here, go buy a bunch of junk food for the goodie bags, but she'll have fun doing that. Jen really loves to shop, so I'm in my own car now, but she forgot something, so I'm going to meet her up at the holiday store and drop it off to her. But today's been a really good day.